This is the Druzhba gas pipeline in Luhansk, Ukraine, that just blew up. A few hours ago, Ukrainian state media urged all residents to not leave their homes after they reported Russians placing explosives to create a false flag terrorist attack. Well, it just happened. Follow, and I'll be posting more about this closely.